So I'm going to tell you a little bit of a story, quite a disturbing story. But before we do, I have a little envelope. Andy, I'm going to give you this envelope, but please look after it, because if you don't, you will be cursed.
Okay.
Good. So this is a story about the Tenterton murders. 10 people who sat down at dinner at 10 o'clock, but only 8 of them left. That's because 2 of them were actually murderers. Now, they were invited to this meal, and a poison was placed in their glasses, and it rendered them incapacitated. They could not move. Now, they could see and they could hear, but they couldn't act on anything. So, neither of you know anything about these murders, but we're going to give you sort of an experiment. We're going to try a little experiment. So I'm going to give you 5 photos each, and I want you to place them face up behind your back for me.
Okay.
Good. And what I want you to do is I want you to reach inside and take out any picture, any one that you feel drawn to. Let me know when you have one.
Yep.
Good. The concentration is real. Good. And what I want you to do is to take the rest of the photos out. Now, do not let go of your selection. Pull out the other photos. Good. I'll help you by swapping them over, but I'll do nothing here. And I want you to place them behind your back for me. Now, to disorientate you a little bit more, Harry, what I want you to do is to take your selection, turn it over and put it on top. And then cut it somewhere inside your photos so that you have one face the opposite way.
Yep.
Andy, I want you to do the same. Place your photo on top. And then cut it inside so that your photo is the opposite way to the rest.
Okay.
Are you done? So both of you have made a selection. You have both handled everything. I've not done anything. Yep. This is all down to you. And you didn't let go of your photo. Is that fair? Good. I want you to bring your pictures out and place them down here for me. Now, if you spread them, you should see that there is one picture face down. One picture the opposite way, the one that you never let go of. Now we'll have a look at who it was that you picked out. This lady and this man. Now, did you feel compelled to pick these people? Did you feel like you were influenced into it at all?
I felt drawn to it.
Good, that was the spirit that's behind you. He made you do that. In fact, it's this chap here. Now, I gave you an envelope at the very beginning. Can you take out that envelope for me? And no one's been near this, is that fair? Now, in here, I actually placed the pictures of the murderers who were there that day. The 2 murderers, the only 2 that you could have picked, a perfect match. Now, the thing is, if this story is true, if this really is a thing that happened, then everyone else here would be dead. Dead, dead, dead. Every single person, dead. And like I said, these were the only 2 killers, and that's why on the back they do actually say killer.